Naira stands strong in support of Naksha and Kiti's supportive relationship in Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai. In Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai, Star Plus, there are various situations wherein Naira becomes bad, just in order to unite Naksha and Kiti. Naksha and Kiti have been loving each other since a long time now. But Kiti has not been able to express her feelings because Dadi and Aditya. Now Kiti has got Naira at her side, who is all willing to help the reunion of Naksha and Kiti. To top it all, Naksha has also proposed to Kiti, and Kiti's heart is pounding to accept Naksha's proposal. Dadi against Naira. Dadi has set her mark for Naira that she is bad, and the union of Naksha and Kirti, which she is talking about, is a taboo as Kirti is married. It would be interesting to watch as of how would Naira be able to unite Naksha and Kirti. What do you think? Leave your comments below. And for more such updates, do subscribe our channel, TV Prime Time.